Forgot HP laptop password? How to reset the HP laptop lock screen password? Hey guys, welcome to the PassFab channel. Today in this video, I will show you three ways how to reset your HP laptop lock screen password without losing data. I will also show you how to create a password reset disk, just in case you subsequently forget your HP computer password again. Let's get started. Method 1. Change HP laptop password using password reset disk. If you create a password reset disk before you forget your computer password, then you can see an option to reset password after you have entered the wrong password. This is when you can insert the password reset disk into your HP computer. Click on the reset password option. This is where you can change your Windows account password. Click on next, then select the password reset disk and click next. Now you will be able to type a new password for account password reset. Then click on next and finish. This way, the password change is complete, and you can now use the new password to sign into your Windows account. If you didn't create a password reset disk before you forgot your password, this method won't work for you. You can try the next method to create a password reset disk. Method 2. Create password reset disk to reset HP laptop password. First of all, you need to prepare another computer with internet accessibility and an empty USB of 4GB or above size. Then you need to click on the link in the video description below. This will access PassFab 4 Winky. It will help you create a password reset disk quickly and without losing your computer data. You will need to download and install it. Launch PassFab 4 Winky on your computer and plug in the prepared USB. Click on Start. Then wait for the password ISO image to finish downloading. You need to select the USB you just inserted for burning. Then click Start Burning and Next. The burning process will last about 5 minutes, so please be patient. Okay, the password reset disk burning is complete. Here you can click on Next to find out how to use the subsequent password reset disk. Now come to the HP laptop with a forgotten password. Insert the USB you just created into the computer. Then you need to hold Shift and click on the reboot option. Your computer will open the startup option after reboot. You need to select user device. Then select the USB device here to boot. Wait for 4 Winky to finish loading. Okay, now you can proceed with the password reset operation. You need to select the Windows system for which you forgot the account password and click Next. Then select Forgot Password for an account here. You can do both password removal and reset. Then you need to click on Next and type the new password. Okay, click on the reset option. Wait for the password reset to complete and click reboot. After waiting for 4 Winky to close, it will reset the HP laptop. After your computer reboots, you will be able to log into Windows with your new password. This password reset disk is compatible with all Windows computer models, and it can also help you manage your Windows account. Of course, if you have a Windows installation disk, you can also try the next method. Method 3. Reset HP laptop password using Windows installation disk. First, you need to insert the Windows installation disk into your HP laptop. If you don't have one, you can also check the method of creating it by clicking the link on the top right. On the login screen, hold down Shift and click on the reboot option. Wait for the computer to open the startup option. Click on User Device. Then select Windows Installation Disk to boot. This will open the Windows installation program. You need to click on Next. Then select the Repair Your Computer option. This will open the startup options. Then you need to click on Troubleshoot, Command Prompt. There is no password verification required to open the command prompt here. Then you need to execute these commands. This will modify the sticky keys feature to command prompt. Okay, the command execution is complete. You need to close the command prompt. Then click Continue to launch Windows. At the login screen, you need to press the Shift key 5 times. This turns on sticky keys, but we've modified its function so it becomes a command prompt. We need to do a password reset here. Now come and type netuser and press enter. Show the Windows existing account. Then type netuser again. Modify it to your account name here. Press space and type the new password you want to set and press enter. This completes the password reset. Now you need to close the command prompt and sign in with the new password. Okay, that completes the Windows password reset. These are the three ways how to reset your HP laptop password in case you forget it. Please give me a like if you find it helpful. I will post more videos about Windows. Subscribe to my channel to see my videos faster. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.